Hello everyone. Half a year ago, I created a smart lighting system for stairways. A simple but clever device that turns on the light automatically when someone approaches. The project exceeded all my expectations on Kickstarter. And thanks to your amazing feedback, I gathered tons of ideas and suggestions. I took the best of them all and completely redesigned the system. That's how the new version was born. LightTrack Vision and LightTrack Vision Outdoor. This time, I've pushed the concept to its logical perfection. As of now, this is the most advanced version ever. If you're curious how it all started, check out the earlier videos. They show the entire journey from the first idea to the real working device. And now, let's talk about what's new. The core function remains the same. It's an intelligent lighting system for corridors and stairways that reacts only to your approach, ignoring pets or random shadows. But the technology inside has become far more powerful. Extended radar range. The stated range has increased from 5 to 8 meters, and in practice, the sensor now works up to 10 meters. That solves the issue with long corridors and staircases. Movement direction prediction. Thanks to a new, more powerful processor, the system doesn't just detect motion, it predicts its direction. As a result, the light turns on ahead of you, illuminating your path before you even take the next step. Second, the all-weather outdoor version. The enclosure is fully sealed and all electronics are coated with a special waterproof compound. For convenience, it comes with a long 5-meter USB cable. Of course, I immediately tested it outdoors, for example, on the path to my house. The system works perfectly. The light smoothly follows me, lighting the way. The new LED strip version has twice the LED density, which makes the light perfectly even, forming a continuous line without any dotted effect. The strip is waterproof, IP67, and comes in 5-meter rolls that can be connected together. A 10-meter length is enough for most outdoor stairs or paths. Third major update, zoning. I've placed the strip indoors to show you how it works. Instead of lighting up the whole room, you can now create exclusion zones. It's easy. For example, around your desk. I simply move along the desired area, mark it on the radar map in the app, and that's it. The same goes for the bed area. The process is intuitive, and you can create as many zones as you need. By the way, in these shots, you're seeing one of the early prototypes. That's why the light may flicker a little. In the final version, everything is perfectly tuned, and the light movement is completely smooth. If you look at other products on the market, most of them just turn lights on via a motion sensor. No dynamics at all. A ready-made system like that usually costs around $300. And complex installation with lots of wiring can easily add another $1,000. That's why, as has already become a good tradition, for those who don't want to mess with soldering irons, I'm launching another Kickstarter campaign. You can support the project there and get a fully assembled, ready-to-install kit. Of course, the link is in the description. All the features from the previous version are still here. Adjustable color, from warm soft white to any color of the rainbow. Brightness control, from vivid, practical light to warm, relaxing ambience. Light trail length, short and dynamic, or long and smooth. Smart anticipation, the feature that predicts your direction and lights the path slightly ahead. Position calibration, helps perfectly center your location for the most accurate detection. Soft gradient edges, for beautiful smooth transitions without harsh borders. Delay off timer, lets you choose how long the light stays on after you leave. Night mode, when the strip gently glows in the dark, acting as a night light. Schedule mode, so the lighting activates automatically, for example, only at night. The main innovation of the new version is the zone editor. On the radar map, you can see your position in real time. The interface is simple. You can zoom from 1 to 10 meters and easily add or remove exclusion zones. To make it all run fast, I upgraded the processor. Now it's ESP32-S3 with a neural coprocessor. It's several times more powerful and easily handles real-time motion analysis. And yes, there's now an additional radar antenna that enhances detection accuracy. As always, all my projects are open source. So if you enjoy tinkering and want to build everything yourself, you'll find the code and details in the description. And for everyone else who wants a ready-to-use kit, I invite you once again to support my project on Kickstarter. Oh, and you often ask about my experimental house. It's doing great. It's been standing for 11 years already, and soon I'll make a short video to show what has changed. Thank you all for watching.